And so we're going to spend a few seconds here in talking about physical therapy, and I'm joined by Reed from Achieve Physical Therapy. And Reed, first question for you, what exactly is physical therapy? I've heard this term, but I'm not exactly sure all the specifics of what you guys do.
Right, physical therapy is basically the personal care, personal rehab after having an injury or an illness or something like that that you need to get better from.
And normally when you go to a physical therapist, you're referred by a doctor. So what sort of injuries, why would a doctor send you to a physical therapist?
Typically, we see doctors for various musculoskeletal injuries, low back pain, neck pain, headaches, maybe get hurt playing sports or on the job, car accidents, things of that nature. You might be going to see the doctor, and it may be very appropriate to go see a physical therapist after that.
And I understand that there are physical therapists, but then there's the Achieve physical therapy thing. I mean, you have a different idea about how to do physical therapy. How do you differentiate yourself from the other guys?
Well, my philosophy is a little different than some of my counterparts out there. I believe that physical therapy should not stand for, PT should not stand for pain and torture.
Okay.
A lot of times when you go to therapy, you end up having a lot of stretching and strengthening, and you come home sore. And I think there's a time and a place for stretching and strengthening. But first, what needs to happen is muscles need to be taught what they need to do in the first place. Mm-hmm. And this is achieved by identifying tender points on the body.
Okay.
And
the tender point is just like pain someplace.
Yeah, you may have a specific spot that really hurts. Okay. And we go and identify that spot. And what that means is the muscle that's with that tender point is not functioning properly. And so we use this technique, it's called strain counter strain. Mm-hmm. And we use this technique to basically give the muscle a chance to take a break and to relax.
And how do you do that?
By using this tender point as a monitoring point, we move the body part into a position of comfort.
Okay.
And essentially shortening the muscle and allowing it to relax. It takes a minute and a half, super easy. It's easy on you, it's gentle. And it's very powerful.
Okay, and then you start the stretching,
sure,
and the strengthening.
Sure.
And that.
After muscles are now working better, they're more willing and more to accept a stretch or a strengthening activity.
And so the idea is not to fight against the muscle.
Exactly.
So if you're looking for a physical therapist, well, you certainly may want to give our friends at Achieve Physical Therapy a call. And why should I give you a call rather than going to the other guys?
Sometimes we've been able to make some real changes in people that have been to other therapists, mm-hmm, by using this technique that we use. It's great. We offer a professional, friendly, warm environment, and we'll be happy to work with you.
And I know that you have a lot of testimonials. You have satisfied customers, right?
A lot of people that we get are coming from people that we've worked on in the past, telling their friends and how happy they are with things.
If I want to get in touch with you, what's the best way?
658-9500. We'll be happy to answer your call anytime.
658-9500?
Correct.
Very cool. It's Achieve Physical Therapy. Thank you so much for talking to us. All right. Morning TV, right after this.